protest, outpouring of anger and anguish, Mamata Banerjee addressed her party workers on a foundation day. Now, what would you expect the chief minister of the state to say when she speaks on the public platform a day later? Now, especially when this agitation for the justice for women has been going on for almost 3 weeks. Now, ideally, a statesman would call for peace and assuage the frayed nerves, but Mamata Banerjee chose to do neither of these. Instead, she went on to she went by what has now become her tried and tested playbook. After her expression of sadness and apology, she went back to deflection as always and announced another dharna and then spoke of revenge and anarchy. Listen in to what the chief minister said.
Modi Babu, apnar party ke diye agun lagachen. Mone rakhben, Banglay jodi agun lagan, Assam o theme thakbe na. নর্থ ইস্টও থেমে থাকবে না, উত্তরপ্রদেশও থেমে থাকবে না, বিহারও থেমে থাকবে না, ঝাড়খণ্ড থেমে থাকবে না, উড়িষ্যাও থেমে থাকবে না, আর দিল্লিও থেমে থাকবে না। আপনার চেয়ারটা আমরা টলমল করে দেব। আমরা বলেছিলাম বদল চাই, বদলা নয়। আজ বলছি ও কথা নয়, আজ বলছি যেটা করার দরকার। সেটা আপনারা ভালো বুঝে করবেন। আমি অশান্তি চাই না, কিন্তু কুৎসব প্রথার চক্রান্ত করে যে আপনাকে রোজ কামড়াচ্ছে, আপনি তাকে কামড়াবেন না, কিন্তু ফস্ত করতে পারেন।
Well, you heard the reaction coming from the West Bengal Chief Minister. BJP State President and Union Minister of State Sukanta Majumdar has condemned these remarks by the West Bengal Chief Minister and shot off a letter to Union Home Minister Amit Shah stating that Banerjee no longer deserves to hold such an important post. Majumdar also argued that Banerjee's comments could incite the TMC workers to take the law in their own hands and attack opposition members as well. When it comes to the state of West Bengal, thereby also stifling the democratic dissent. Now, Sukanta Majumdar accused the chief minister of making anti-national remarks, threatening unrest across the state. Now, Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma has also hit out at the West Bengal chief minister for what he called threatening the northeastern state with the unrest. He claimed that Banerjee was trying to provoke the public to hide her own failures. Listen in.
The chief minister of my state is talking about the toppling of the northeast of this country. I would like to request the central agencies, those are concerned about the internal security of this country as well as the external security of the country, to keep a close look on Mamata Banerjee, because it is, if what he has said is true, then it is really, I think, is of great concern that Mamata Banerjee will topple the northeastern state, that will be the threat to the internal security of this country.
My colleague Adrija continues to be live with us on the broadcast. Adrija, we heard the reaction coming from the West Bengal Chief Minister. The opposition parties, in fact, the other chief ministerial counterparts are also saying that she wants unrest in other states. Give us more details. Well, we'll try and reconnect that line with Adrija, but definitely the opposition sees red as far as the remarks by Mamata Banerjee are concerned. Now, here's the state of West Bengal witnessed high drama yesterday as well as BJP called for a 12-hour strike, demanding action and justice following the horrific, in fact, rape and murder of a doctor at the Arjikar Hospital that took place 3 weeks ago. Now, remember, this strike follows the dramatic events that took place a day before that, when a student body hit the streets in protest, which saw a massive clampdown by the West Bengal police. Now, as the Bengal bund began early yesterday morning, multiple trains and metro stations were blocked and some bus drivers were also seen wearing helmets, fearing violence amid the strike. Now, sporadic violence were also witnessed in some part of the states. where the BJP as well as the Trinamool Congress workers clashed with each other. Now, amid the strike, multiple BJP leaders hit the street in different parts of the state, from Bengal leader of opposition Suvendu Adhikari to Union Minister Sukanta Majumdar. BJP leaders took to the streets across the state demanding justice for the doctor who was in fact murdered in Arjikar Hospital. Multiple BJP leaders were detained shortly after by the Bengal police as well, including Lokit Chatterjee, Rupa Ganguly and Sajal Ghosh. Have a look.
At this point in time, you can see that altercation between these protesters, this between BJP karyakartas and the police. You can see how one by one, all the protesters, all the BJP karyakartas here have been detained. Remember, this is the Shambajar Moor where we are standing at this point in time, and we have seen that a BJP rally was taken out by BJP leader Lokit Chatterjee. And at this point in time, as the rally have started, look at how the BJP protesters are being detained. And on the other side, we also have Lokit Chatterjee here. And what do you want to say? The protesters have been detained.
देखिए आज पूरा जनता का समर्थन आप देख रहे हैं, पूरा आप पुलिस को देख रहे हैं कि अभी एक एक करके उठा रहे हैं, लेकिन आप पूरा देखिए आज बस भी कम है, आज 10:30 है, 5 बजे मोड़, लेकिन जनता भी नहीं है, जनता दिल से बंद को समर्थन कर रहे हैं, पॉलिटिकल नॉन पॉलिटिकल जो भी हो, हम लोग चाहते हैं, सब लोग चाहते हैं कि विचार चाहिए, कल विचार के लिए छात्र समाज रास्ते के ऊपर आया, 8 से 80 एज का लोग भी वहाँ पे शामिल हुआ था, उसके ऊपर जो लाठीचार्ज जो टीयर गैस जो भी जलकमान जो दिया गया है वो बहुत ही खराब है, नारकीय है, उसके लिए विचार के लिए हम लोग रास्ते के ऊपर आए हैं।
So you can see at this point in time it is BJP leader Lokit Chatterjee who have hit the ground, and then look how the altercation is breaking out between these BJP leaders and the protesters. The protesters are being detained at this point in time.
তৃণমূলের গুন্ডা বাহিনী কি করছে এখানে? আমাদের তৃণমূলের গুন্ডা বাহিনীকে দিয়ে লেলিয়ে দেওয়া হয়েছে, পুলিশ নিজে না করে তৃণমূলের গুন্ডা বাহিনীকে সামবাজারে লেলিয়েছে। আমরা শান্তিপূর্ণ মিছিল করছিলাম, তৃণমূলের গুন্ডা বাহিনী দিয়ে আক্রমণ করা হচ্ছে।
At this point in time, you can see that the BJP leaders are saying that TMC's miscreant is stopping the band, and they are saying that they will sit down in protest. You just saw how one police van is leaving from the spot, how multiple BJP karyakartas, how multiple BJP protesters have been detained. At this point, we see that a huge ruckus is breaking out in Shambajar 5 point more, and you can see how they are being detained by the police. On one hand, look at the police force that is deployed here. We also have the BJP leadership. They're trying to march here.
See, Rupa Ganguly right now is holding a protest here at Goriahat Moor, and currently the Kolkata police is trying to detain Rupa Ganguly. On the other hand, go back slogans by the Trinamool Congress Party workers who have gathered out here. They are sloganeering against Rupa Ganguly, asking that Rupa Ganguly need to go back, as the shops of Goriahat Moor will be opened as normal days. Now Rupa Ganguly has hit the street. She says that the BJP is not enforcing anybody to follow the 12-hour band. It is the common people of West Bengal who are following the band call given by BJP. Now you can see that the Kolkata police is speaking to Rupa Ganguly. Now they are trying to detain her. On the other hand, it is the Trinamool Congress Party workers who are sloganeering against Rupa Ganguly, asking her to go back, as the band call which has been given by the BJP is not accepted here, and continuous sloganeering against Rupa Ganguly is taking place. And Rupa Ganguly is also adamant. She says that she will not leave the spot. You can see down there the police. Now the police is taking away Rupa Ganguly, is detaining Rupa Ganguly. A bit of tussle between the Kolkata police and Rupa Ganguly. You can see that how the tussle is going on between Rupa Ganguly and the protesters. Rupa Ganguly is being detained. She is being put inside the police car. The Kolkata police was already deployed her. They were here to stop this protest by Rupa Ganguly. In fact, BJP several leaders had hit the street today in Kolkata. and to counter that the Trinamool Congress also had carried out their different rallies to counter the BJP call for Bandh. Now Trinamool Congress party workers reached here in large numbers and started sloganeering against Rupa Ganguly. Now Rupa